Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Marije and I am from Junk Channel Addict. Last night I was live on Facebook in my own group, Junk Channel Treasure. And we have created these little ephemera pieces. And I thought maybe we can make some more. So you can see how it's created. First, we are going to grab some embossing glaze. The benefit of embossing glaze is that they are all translucent. So if you put it over a picture or text, you will see what's behind. That's very cool, I think. Let's see what I want to use. Weathered wood is a very pretty color. Maybe some red, crackled campfire, or shall we? No, let's do lumberjack blade. And lost shadow, it's also very beautiful. And yellow with lumberjack, let's try that. And maybe some blue with the weathered wood. Let's try if this is going to work. And where is my paper to remove the powder? Embossing dauber, and let's take a picture. Maybe we can also use some small ones. Let's see what I have. Let's do this one and let's do this one and maybe it's anything here, no. And I'm going to use my smaller one. Once. Maybe this one is also cool. And the little girl. And I have so many. And that boy is also very cute. Yeah, let's do that. So I want to use the little boy. And this little boy. I will make the first with, how do you say that, spoken video, and the other ones I will go fast forward because I think it's otherwise very boring to see me create. Let's do the big one. So I will apply some embossing powder, dabber, only at the edges, and there we will place some bright color like this. Oh crap, sorry. Maybe over here just a little bit more. And if you have too much on it, then you can remove it very easy with a pencil. No, not pencil. Pencil? No. This thing. So, let's put it over there. So. And then we heat it up with your embossing gun. And then you get this. Let me see if... Oh, there. Very cool effect. Now we just adding some other colors. And I think the yellow one. And just a little bit, not too much. And I don't want to have yellow at the girl. And it's too clean, so I will remove some parts. So it's a little bit playful, I think you say it. And just heat it up. And then you have this. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, so cool. And maybe we can add some brown. Let's use vintage photo. And I will apply the brown color at the edges, just a little bit, and then we can see what we can add more. Just playing with glaze. Yeah, that's okay. Then you have this. I hope you will see it, because I have a new recording camera, because my normal camera is to the maker, because I had lots of troubles with SD cards. So I'm now recording with another camera, and it's not yeah, I hope this will work. Let's add a more brown. Let's put it over there. Now we have this. Let's see, there you are. I hope you will see it, because I can't see it on the camera. And now we are going to use Lost Shadow in the at the photo itself. It's a very pretty color. And then you have this. Do you like it? I think red is really popping out. So maybe it's a little bit too red. Shall we add some more brown, so we get a smoother look? Let's try. Because I think the red is a little bit too reddish. So I will mute it down with the brown. Where's my... Yeah. Let's see if that will work, and if it doesn't work, so be it. So, and heat it up. Yeah. Now I have it this. Is it beautiful? I think this one is more beautiful, but maybe because here is the gray that I want to. Yeah, wait a sec. We are going to try something. I think I'm going to add some brown. Yeah. And I want to add some yellow. Also here some, so okay, put a lid on, because if I don't do that, then I think my jar will be empty and the powder will be on my desk, so that doesn't work. It's not my greatest work, but let's do it. Okay, I will stitch around the photo and I'm going to add some color to these pictures and then I will be back. But first we are going fast forward. Let's do that. Yeah. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we have. We have those two. Pink one is not my favorite, but this one is prettier. Two colors, Walnut Stain and Lost Shadow. And we have these two, the same colors. Walnut Stain, Speckled Egg, there you are. I love this one, it's very pretty. And we have the red one. You already seen that. And the blue one, Lost Shadow, Speckled Egg, Walnut Stain, and how it's called? Uncharted Mariner. That's that one. Let me see if you are seeing that. Yeah. Okay, now we are going to, first I'm going to clean my desk because it's already a big mess. So let's put it aside. Where is the... There it is. Okay, that one goes there. And we can go further. I want to make some ephemera for my journal. And I have so many pieces on my desk. So let's work with that. Let me see if you are seeing it, because I don't see anything with this camera. Sorry. Maybe more like this, I hope. Now it's terrible. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we are going to use. So many leftovers. So I want to use the small pieces. Not that one. Yeah, let's do this. We are all going to use this because I have so many little snippets. Now, come on. First, I'm going to darken the edges with ground espresso. No, first I'm going to remove all the little dust, because it's irritating me. No, I think it's wrong. What do we have? Okay, let's do it again. So we have the background. And let's see if we can add some. Shall I use spray? Why not? Let's see. Maybe some oxide. Foil burlap. Have to shake it. And let's put a little bit. Now, come on. Wipe your nose off. And then dry it. Let's put some water over it. And dry it again. Darken it up. And let's see. I think somewhere over here. Do you see that? Yeah. Just gluing it down. And what picture are we going to use for the background? Maybe this one. Let's see what works. Maybe if we cut over here a little bit, then we can place this under it, like this. Oh yeah, that's cool. There's a little bit of red here. Pink. Go away. Where's the dark? The dark is gone. Maybe a little bit higher. Or shall we remove the dark? Or the dog is peeping out. Let's see. Dog is cute. Maybe a little bit higher. Something like this. Then you see the dark, but not big. But first I'm going to stitch all around it, like this. And now we're going to place it under the frame. Yeah. Let's put some glue. And come on, doggy. Like this. And I'm going to stitch over here and place some glue. Let's stitch. Okay, I have stitched. There you are, zigzag here, normal stitching here, and I have stitched here and here, so it's tied to the background. What do we have? Let's see, maybe we can place this over here. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, some glue. Oh no, wait, first of course, oh, a little bit darker, and then the glue, and place it on the wits. Yeah, where's my scissor? Just cut it off. And maybe we can place this at where shall we do it? No, that's not possible anymore. Can we use this at another part? Yeah. Is this cool? Yeah. Why not? Maybe like this. Then we have this. Oh, a little bit over there. It's still working? Yeah. And we have, is this cool or is it too wet? Not over there. Let's see. Maybe over there. Yeah, why not? We are not gluing that. We are using the stapler. Do I have to add some color under it? Maybe that's, let's see. Maybe some blue. Yeah. Or is it too big? No, it's fine. But first I'm going to use my stapler. To attach it to each other. And then we're going to glue it to the background. Like this. And straight. Yeah. And I'm going to stitch over here. I think that will be nice. And a little bit darker. And where is my old ink pad? I have a very old ink pad. Vessel Magic Spanish Olive. But it's still giving some color. So I'm going to a little green. Yeah. That's cool. And maybe some wobble or and this one. Let's place it something like here. Okay. Now a wobble. Chronicles of Identification, misschien ook wel leuk. Also nice, sorry. That was Dutch. Yeah. Oh, the sea is gone, but I don't mind. Yeah, and the number, because we have our identification, so we also need a number. Let's do that over here. Oh. Not cool. Yeah. And the 9 is a little bit wonky, but so be it. Do we have... Where is the blue? The blue. Shall we add a little bit blue? Let's see. Maybe some glue over there. So we have, now we have a little bit of repetition. Oh, no, come on, go away. Yeah, like this. Is it still recording? Yeah, okay, cool. I hope you will see it, because at the screen of the camera I don't see it. So I hope this will work. Works. This is the first one. Let's go to the other. The next three I will be going fast forward, because otherwise the video is taking way too long. But yeah, so I will be right back. I will make the other pieces and I see you later. Yeah, okay, bye bye. Thank you. sorry. This is this one. It's ready. It's a very simple one, but I think it's beautiful. I hope you like it too. Then this one. This. And I hope you will see it because the camera is not showing what it's filming or not very good. And this one I've made in the live. So I hope that you like this video. Please thumbs up, follow me. If you have any questions, please ask. You can follow me on my Instagram account and Facebook group Junk Journal Treasure, and of course YouTube. I will see you next time. Bye bye.